Hi, I'm Yuji from ICS class of 2021. I'm a one-year program student. After graduating from university, I joined a Japanese commercial bank, and I have worked for the company for about 8 years. Nowadays, business landscape is changing rapidly. To catch up the change, I want to learn the expertise and the latest trend and in depth. And that's why I decided to apply for ICS. Since I have desire to contribute to the growth of Japanese economy, I considered other MBA programs, especially in Japan. The reason I chose ICS is its diversity. ICS is the top-ranked MBA program in Japan, so students come from various countries. So I believe ICS is the best place to develop my global perspectives. My colleagues who graduated from ICS taught me a lot about ICS program. All of them said ICS is a very, very valuable program.
Do you think so?
Yes, yeah. Of course. One of those courses is knowledge management. Knowledge management is one of the unique courses in ICS. I could learn a unique theory such as Secchi model or something like that. And also, we could nurture our mindset as a leader, business leaders. So I think knowledge management was really interesting for me. Two things helpful for myself and my future career. One thing is ICS MBA program integrates the latest trends such as digital transformation and SDGs with traditional theories. What I learned in ICS will be helpful every time in my future career. And the other thing is, as I mentioned before, we can nurture our mindset as a business leader. Many courses discuss leadership, such as change management. And in addition, several courses focus on leadership development. So those two things, I believe, valuable and helpful for my future.